The themes for your life right now include honoring the soul realm of the divine feminine, being reminded that you are safe, loved, and protected. Remember to honor the necessity of your own soul expression. You have protection from what undermines your joy or drains your vitality. Notice the heightened sensitivity you are feeling right now. Open up to the universe within your body, the portal of your heart, and tune in to the emotional layer of your aura so you can express your feelings and release love and joy. You are bringing a higher love into your body and to the earth, rooting and grounding your emotions through transitions, laying bare emotional scars and wounds from the past to be healed, processing betrayal and abandonment that may still linger. You're being offered a comforting space to sit and be still with anything that needs to be healed. Nurture your inner self. As you tune into yourself, you're bringing yourself back to your center, restoring drained energy, and rooting yourself in feelings of peace and security. You have been learning how to step into the natural flow of abundance. You have more than enough. Move past your fears and step into a universe of trust. There is never any shortage of resources. They simply need to be channeled in the right direction. As you face any darkness or negativity right now, move beyond the darkness within you. Draw on your courage, self-belief, and fortitude in dealing with any judgment that comes from within you. We do battle with the internal voice in the dark recesses of the mind, where all our unconscious fears dwell. Our freedom and ability to live fully expressed comes from facing these unconscious fears. You are giving birth to yourself. You are becoming free from the most corrosive and debilitating force, which stops you from achieving your full potential, that hidden shadow within your mind. Recognize its falseness. Cleanse and release it with the grace of love. As you clarify your intentions, you clearly understand what is important to you. You are manifesting something of deep significance. As you emanate warmth, sincerity, and openness, you are ready to receive the riches and energy available to you. You see the source of success as being something inside of you, a quality of being rather than something out there you need to exercise control over. Power is something you emanate and readily have access to. All fear of threat or being diminished by circumstances fades away. Surrender to the unknown. Enlightenment is within reach. The survival state is transcended as the egoic self is handed over. You are releasing accumulated patterns and attachments. Go within and make peace with the self. These affirmations are a collage from the Earth Alchemy Oracle by Katie Jane Wright and the Starman Tarot by David DeAngelis.